Hey, yo, be a father. If not, why bother, son? A boy can make them, but a man can raise one. If you did it, admit it, then stick with it. Don't say it ain't yours, because all women are not whores. 90% represent a woman that is faithful. Ladies, can I hear it? When a girl gets pregnant, her man is gonna run around. Dissing her for 9 months when it's born, he wants to come around. Talking at him, sorry for what I did. And all of a sudden, he now wants to see his kid. She had to bear it by herself and take care of it by herself. And giving her some money for milk won't really help. Half of the fathers with sons and daughters don't even want to take them. But it's so easy for them to make them. It's true, if it weren't for you, then the child wouldn't exist. After a skis, there's responsibility, so don't resist. Be a father to your child. Be a father to your child. Be a father to your child. You see, I hate when a brother makes a child and then denies it, thinking that money is the answer, so he buys it. A whole bunch of gifts and a lot of presents. It's not the presence, it's your presence and the essence of being there and showing the baby that you care. Stop sitting like a chair and have your baby wondering where you are or who you are. Fool your eyes, daddy. Don't act like you ain't, cause that really makes me mad, G. To see a mother and a baby suffer. I had enough of brothers who don't love the fact that a baby brings joy into your life. You could still be called daddy if the mother's not your wife. Don't be scared, be prepared, cause love is gonna get you. It'll always be your child, even if she ain't with you. So don't front on your child when it's your own, cause if you front now, then you'll regret it when it's grown. Be a father to your child. Be a father to your child. To your child. Be a father to your child. Put yourself in his position and see what you've done. But just keep in mind that you're somebody's son. How would you like it if your father was a stranger and then tried to come into your life and tried to change the way your mother raised you? Now wouldn't that amaze you, to be or not to be? That is the question. When you're wrong, you're wrong. It's hard to make a correction, harassing the mother for being with another man. But if the brother man can do it better than you can, let him. Don't sweat him, Duke. Let him do the job that you couldn't do. You're claiming you was there, but not when she needed you. And now you wanna come around for a day or two. It's never too late to correct your mistakes. So get yourself together for your child's sake and be a father to your child.